当地时间8号晚，美国前总统奥巴马猛烈抨击了特朗普政府针对新冠肺炎疫情的应对工作。他表示，特朗普政府如此乏力和不稳定的应对表现，归咎于白宫对我有什么好处的运作观念。此番谴责是奥巴马对特朗普政府迄今为止最尖锐的指责。
It has been an absolute chaotic disaster. Being selfish, being tribal, being divided, it's part of the reason why the response to this global crisis has been so anemic and spotty.
白宫新闻秘书麦克纳尼9号对此回应称，特朗普的疫情应对前所未有，挽救了美国人的生命。不过美国民众对此并不买单。日前，一块被称为特朗普死亡时钟的大型广告牌亮相纽约时报广场，提醒美国民众谁该为当前的局面负责。
Something between 60 and 90% of the American death toll owes to the inaction that they engaged in the month of March. If you keep telling people to inject bleach, if you keep flouting the recommendations of experts, if you set aside the CDC guidelines and suggest to the public that they should ignore them, if you recognize that thousands of people are going to be dying every day, but you're encouraging them to go back to business as usual, you're continuing to recklessly endanger life, and you need to stop doing that.